driving along the Natchez Trace in Mississippi today, and you can see those chemtrails are heavy, trying to prevent the view of the supermoon, but that will not stop high-level activities, so stay above that fray. You can kind of see over here what they're doing. We're having a beautiful, beautiful drive on this spectacular road, heading up to see the movie Arrival, which just came out this weekend. So it will be interesting to see what they're trying to tell us with that. Meanwhile,